Today, I will show you 10 recommended things to do right after launching a WordPress website, plus my favorite plugins you can use for free to boost your overall WordPress experience. So, your site is finally available to the world. And that's great. You can start using it to further your goals and eventually grow your blog, business, portfolio, or whatever else your desire is. But there are still a handful of things that you should do to set yourself up for success. Hi, and welcome to our channel. My name is Robert from tmile.com, and in this video, I do my best to let you know what to do next with your new WordPress website, so keep watching. The number one thing you need to do is allow Google to index your WordPress site. Even though in most cases WordPress sets this up correctly on its own during install, checking if things are in order can never hurt. Just go to your WP admin, then settings, reading. Look for the search engine visibility and make sure that the checkbox labeled "Discourage search engines from indexing this site" remains unchecked. Google Analytics is a tracking and marketing tool that every website owner should use. It tracks your audience and their actions on your site. It comes with detailed information about everything related to your site's content and visitors, such as the most viewed pages, conversion rates, the number of visits per day, in-depth user profiles, bounce rates, and lots of other essential stats. The tool is free and can be easily integrated with your WordPress site through an embedded code provided by Google. Alternatively, you can use a plugin like Google Analytics by Monster Insights. Speed is one of the keys to keeping your visitors on the site. Who likes to wait for a page to load, right? No one. In fact, if a page takes more than 3 seconds to load, 40% of people abandon it, according to Kissmetrics. How to avoid this? One solution is to install a caching plugin to reduce the overall page loading times. There are free caching plugins out there, for instance W3 Total Cache or WP Super Cache. Another recommended step is to hook your site up to a content delivery network. A CDN is a solution that takes the content from your site and stores it on a network of servers around the world. Then, when a visitor comes to your site, they get served from the locations that's nearest to them. Hence, they can see your site much quicker than they would otherwise. Some of the most popular CDNs include MaxCDN, Cloudflare, and Amazon CloudFront. If you want something free, it's Cloudflare. Backup plugins will keep your site content in a safe place, in case anything bad ever happens, and you need to restore your site to a previously working state. I really can't emphasize this enough. Backup plugins are truly invaluable. Sure, if your site is new, you don't have much content to backup for now. But, just for your knowledge, check out one of our videos created especially to cover this subject. There's a lot of bad things that can happen to a WordPress site. Hacker attacks, malware, viruses, etc. Protecting your website from all that with a firewall or some kind is always a good idea. Sucuri is one of the best WordPress security services out there. It provides malware detection and cleanup, monitors your site for hacks, mitigates DDoS attacks, and more. For a free solution, check out WordFence Security or iThemes Security. Both quite good at what they do. Google Search Console should be a must-have item on your list. It will help you optimize your site SEO-wise and point you towards some of the issues with the structure of your site that you should address. to make both your visitors and Google happy. More specifically, with Google Search Console, you can learn about things such as the health of your internal link structure, external links pointing to your site, any sitemap problems, your popular keywords, the indexing status of your site, any crawl stats and errors, security issues, and much more. A true goldmine. The easiest way to break into your WordPress site is just to guess your login and password. As abstract as it sounds, it's really the case. There are software scripts and bots that go through hundreds of thousands of passwords and try their luck with each one. That is why you need to make sure that your login details are strong enough. Some things you can do. Create a new user profile for all editing purposes. The role of editor, you can do it in the WP admin users add new. Limit the login attempts allowed before the site is locked down. You can do it with a plugin like WP limit login attempts. Customize your site's title, tagline, time zone and favicon. It's very important to have an identity. Google will appreciate that. To do it, go to your WordPress dashboard and then to Settings, General. Also, change your permalink structure. Use something that is friendly and describes the content of each individual page. To change the permalink structure, go to Settings again and then click on Permalinks. You'll see a couple of possibilities there. The best option is to use your post names in the URLs. SITEMAP.XML is a file that lists all of your website's URLs. Google uses this file to understand how your site is organized and what sort of information is there. As a result, it will be easier for Google to index everything. To create a sitemap, all you have to do is install a plugin called Google XML Sitemaps. Just a few clicks and you are good to go. As I promised, here are my favorite plugins I use in every WordPress website I own or I build for my clients. Jetpack, to say this simply, is one plugin that can play a myriad of useful roles in supercharging your WordPress website. And being created by none other than Automatic, you can expect it to be continuously developed and supported in the long term. I love to use Jetpack and its functions help me to automate some things like social publishing and related posts insertion under every blog post. WordFence Security is one of the most full-featured WordPress security plugins available. It enables users to micromanage their site's security from top to bottom, and even automate it, in the case of premium users. The sheer number of features the plugin offers can be overwhelming at first, but luckily for us, it comes with excellent documentation and you can watch the recommended video above to see some basic instructions. Search engine optimization is easily one of the most important pieces of blogging or website management. One of the best blogging tools for SEO is Yoast SEO, which makes sure you'll cover all the SEO basics and all your pages and posts are properly optimized. You have probably already provided for social sharing of your content. But if by chance you have not, install the Social Media Share Buttons plugin now. The more your content is shared on social media, the more visitors you will get, and the more visitors you get, the better your SEO rankings are. Our number one contact form and SMTP plugin for WordPress. This plugin makes your contact page more engaging by creating a good-looking, simple WordPress contact form. Pirate Forms is very easy to set up. You can quickly create an engaging contact form by using a shortcode and copying it where you want it to appear. I love to use it. As its name implies, Login Customizer plugin allows you to easily customize your login page straight from your WordPress customizer. You can preview your changes before you save them. Awesome, right? This is a simple, easy and quite powerful Google Map tool to create, manage and embed custom Google Maps into your WordPress posts and pages. I use it only on my contact page, but you can build other pages with interactive maps as well. I definitely picked the Pro version for my online business because of the unlimited maps, markers, add directions, custom layers, AdSense integrations and more. To know more about how you can create maps and integrate them into your site's content, click the recommended video above. These were just a few of my recommendations, but I will constantly make more and more videos for you. Good reason to subscribe, then tap on the bell to get all notifications every time I upload a new video. Thanks for watching. You are my reason to publish more and more helpful video content to this channel.